I'm from Dade City. We're about 40 miles north of Tampa here in Florida. I've been a Humphrey Bogart fan for quite a few years. My grandfather was a big Humphrey Bogart fan. Yeah, I like all of his movies. This is the third festival and this is the first time I've been. It's been great. I've met a lot of good people. Everybody's got something in common, you know. So it's kind of a camaraderie between everybody, you know. It kind of crosses all, you know, social and racial barriers and everything. I would highly recommend this to anybody who's a Bogart fan.
It's my absolute first one. I've known that there are, you know, they existed before, but I couldn't talk my husband into bringing me until this year. Well, tonight they're actually showing Casablanca. Now, there's not another one that's more romantic, so my husband and I are excited about that one. I think, in general, I would love to see this festival grow because it's an era that I think even the younger generations should tap into. So I'm hoping that it will grow in the years to come and that we'll see bigger numbers next year, and it's just something special.